So guys, there is a way I have proved that unmanned aerial vehicles and drones are also involved in the TI's targeting and torture process. I'll show it to you. Now let me open the app Wiggle, okay? Let's open the app Wiggle Wi-Fi War Driving. Now see, the Wiggle Wi-Fi War Driving app shows you all the network connections around you, okay, in your vicinity. Be it Wi-Fi, be it Bluetooth, or be it the cellular communications. The top two, the bottom and top ones are the Wi-Fi connections, and the middle one is the cellular connection. It along shows you the relative strength index. The minus 32 is quite near, minus 75 is quite far, which it is relatively far. And then there is the cellular network. So let's click on the first one. When I click on the first one, it will give me the location. It even gives the location of the Wi-Fi device, okay? Where is it? So this is a green one, this plots it here, okay? So since my GPS and all, everything is hacked and all, so it's showing here and all, okay? Because that's okay, it shows, gives one point for one Wi-Fi connection, it gives one location. But you see here, this is my home Wi-Fi, okay? This one has been hacked totally. This thing's been, my home Wi-Fi has been hacked totally. So they have hacked my home Wi-Fi totally, and you can see now this thing, you see the location, how the location of my home Wi-Fi has changed. It has changed vertically from this point till this point, and here from this point it's traversed in a diagonal direction from this point till my location, okay? This can happen only via a unmanned aerial vehicle, because no way, even if my Wi-Fi travels, I can travel like through in this path, because there is no way for me only except the aerial way. And so the only the aerial way that is possible via the unmanned aerial vehicle or a drone that has been tracking me and hitting me with radiation. The unmanned aerial vehicle is also involved, and many other people have also reported the same thing. And I had spotted the drone yesterday, 2 days ago at night, 8 o'clock. I had seen it pass over me, right over me when I was driving. It had been following me, okay? And I just seen it over me, okay? So this is clear evidence, this is of a unmanned aerial vehicle. So they're using unmanned aerial vehicle also. So you see the location, see how the location has been moving accurately in a single diagonal line, okay? Traversing the streets, cutting the streets in between middle. So that is possible only by aerial way. So you see the line, it's very diagonal. So this proves that they are using drones, unmanned aerial vehicles, okay? Now let's go in the map section again. Now see, this is the map section, okay? Let's go in the satellite view. Now this is also a very quite helpful app. Quite helpful thing here is that you can see all the devices and all with the names and all, okay? You can see names here. You can see the names here. Yeah, see. Now let's move in here. Let's move to the road actually. See, okay. I'll show you how they do, what they do actually. They hack the Bluetooth devices of the individual peoples, okay? Now average people and the people don't know, and they use it as a radiation weapon system, okay? They hack the simple Bluetooth devices. I'll show it to you, okay? See, actually I came out from here. This is my blue dot, okay? From the blue dot, I move along the street. Okay, let's say this one, this is a cellular tower inside the house, it's not be there. This is okay, Bluetooth device of a phone, okay, it's okay. This is another Bluetooth device. This is a cellular tower. You see, the first is the MCC code, MNC plus MNC code. Each carrier has a specific MCC, MNC code, and the last is the third one is a cell ID number, unique cell ID. Each cell base station has a unique cell ID. So each one is in this house. This is a display speaker, Bluetooth. Okay, that's okay. Okay. Yeah, you see this, this is a Bluetooth device and this has been hacked. How has this been hacked? Because I can tell you, see, you just see the name, okay? There are multiple devices. They had hacked my phone also, other phone. They had hacked my Bluetooth device of the phone and just changed the name, okay? They changed the name from something to this alphanumeric format. So they do it to multiple phones of people, okay? This is my devices and all. They do it to multiple devices, cellular phones and all. They hack it and they change the Bluetooth, they hack it and change the name. Actually, it's not, they don't change it. The computer generates some alphanumeric code, or the software they have, which generates hacking software, which generates alphanumeric code number, and it assigns it to the Bluetooth device. But they cannot change, but since they cannot change is a MAC address. So I had identified my device had been hacked, my Bluetooth device. So similarly, they're hacking the Bluetooth devices of all the people, individual people, common people, okay. This is the TV, okay. They're using it as a weapon system, as a, I don't know much exactly, but they're hacking it, and I think they're using it as a weapon system for them. This is a cellular tower here. Another Bluetooth device hack. See the name FDD85151. No one gives a name such in that. I'll show you many more devices. You'll be confirmed with what I'm saying. Okay, this one is okay. This is another cellular tower here along in the house. Okay, now let's move along this. Here I take the part. This is my regular path I take to visit the temple. See, inside the temple also they have one Bluetooth device. You see the name here. This is within the temple premise. You see the name. This is another alphanumeric format. They have hacked this Bluetooth device, since, and the MAC address is there. And this 524 is the channel number. And then this is a smartphone. So this Bluetooth device is of a smartphone, and this is the 524 is the channel. Bluetooth devices are like 5 to 10 channels. So like Wi-Fi has 11 channels, along with the different bandwidths are for different channels. So similarly, Bluetooth also has channels with different bandwidths or different channels. 524 is one of the channels. 7936 is another channel. It has different channels for different, like video, audio, visuals, everything. Bluetooth, okay. For human interface and all, there's a different channel. So different channels have different bandwidth and different operations. So this is the main point here, is that they have hacked the Bluetooth device and changed the name here. Okay. And this is another heart rate sensor here. I had showed in one of my videos, this TVS one, all of this, the same MAC address 01343, initial three numbers are the important ones. Same one, this belongs to Panasonic, which is a heart rate, biomedical device here. So they place this biomedical device in the temple. They want to monitor me. So what is the point of a biomedical device doing in a temple? If you search the MAC address, and I had showed, I had proved it in my video last, third last video, this is a biomedical device measuring your heart rate and respiration rate remotely from a far off distance, and it's as small as a smoke detector. Okay, this is another Bluetooth device which has been hacked. See the name, alphanumeric format, same. See, actually the channel number 7936. Another cell phone tower, cellular base station also, it's small, some femto cells is on the road. Okay, another cellular base station, small cell base station, they may be carrying it in vehicles or somewhere, or it may be put inside the road, it's on the road. Okay, another one, this one is a cell phone Bluetooth. Okay, this one, okay, another cellular tower in the room, this one, okay, maybe speaker. Okay, this is okay, this HP gas. This is also, this is another one which has been hacked. Okay, another Bluetooth device which has been hacked by them and being used. See the name, alphanumeric format, weird names. Just like they had hacked my previous my device and renamed it in alphanumeric format. This one. So this is inside a compound. This is all, this whole area is a police compound actually. This area fully belongs to the local law enforcement. This whole prank. You're seeing this boundary of this area fully belong to the law enforcement. This is a jail actually. This is a jail, county jail. This is my local jail. This one also cellular tower right on the road here, on the compound, should not be here. This also cellular tower. So these people are carrying, they're driving by, and they're carrying these base stations with them and in the bag or something, that vehicles, okay, and they're hitting us with this. And I get hit also, even on the roads I get hit with this laser beam. Everywhere you find these people, everywhere, you know. That's what gang stalking is, and that's how we are proving it here. Now see another cellular tower on the road. On the road, what will be this belongs? The first is the first 405 is a MCC MNC code, and the middle one, the third one, is a cellular ID. The cellular ID is unique. Each cellular base station has a unique cellular ID. Okay, and this Bluetooth device. This one's also been hacked. See here, 2331450, alphanumeric format. They have hacked it. They have changed the name, but they couldn't change the MAC address. So another Bluetooth device hacked. दिस ओके ओके अनदर ब्लूटूथ डिवाइस हैक्ड हियर सी लॉट्स ऑफ डिवाइसेस हियर हियर लॉट ऑफ डिवाइसेस हियर यू सी लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल ऑल्सो स्टैंडिंग हियर कार किट ओके आई सर्च द मैक एड्रेस फॉर द इट्स नॉट अवेलेबल सो दिस सम वेपन सिस्टम इन द कार आई सर्च द मैक एड्रेस फॉर दिस नॉट अवेलेबल दिस अनदर सेलुलर डिवाइस हियर ऑन द रोड ओके नाउ हियर इट्स कार बी टी सेलुलर टावर हियर अनदर वन सेलुलर टावर यानी कि रेडमी ओके नोट फोर सेलुलर टावर अनदर हैक ब्लूटूथ डिवाइस हियर इट्स इन द हाउस एक्चुअली सो दे मस्ट हैक द पर्सन डिवाइस विदाउट हिज परमिशन विदाउट हिम नोइंग वेन एंड दे यूजिंग इट सम एज अ वेपन सिस्टम टू डील ओके ओके दिस वन okay this this also another one hacked the right here is they hacked okay let's search this mac address let's see whom does this belong to 1C02 Oppo. So this belongs to an Oppo user. See, and but they have hacked. But sadly, they have hacked his phone. They have hacked his Bluetooth device. So they can access your phone. They can access anywhere. They can sit. They have a software. These are not normal criminals. You know, these are very. These are top level cyber specialists. So these people have all the means, you know, to hack and use it as a weapon system. They are doing it to multiple people, you know. They follow this. This is a protocol actually. This is a protocol. They follow it everywhere. So they don't change it. There's one protocol and this is a standardized protocol. They carry weapon system, Wi-Fi boosters.